sit.
Why don't you sit up in the dash?
In the dash? Oh, okay. Hold this for a second. Oh, okay.
Is it recording?
Roads around the county, and I can start in Carlisle on the A60 by Warwick Road, where there's temporary lights and gas main work in both directions around Greystone Road. Also in Carlisle, B5299 Dalston Road has temporary lights and telecoms work just near to the supermarket, which is in place until the end of play of Tuesday. Elsewhere, Ulverston 590 Key Street, there's temporary lights and gas main work at Swan Street. Kirby and Furness, the 595 near to Burlington School, you'll find temporary traffic lights and electricity work. And at Bothell, also on the 595, temporary lights and junction improvements taking place near to the Greyhound Inn. Now, if you spot something we're not reporting and you think we should be, and it's safe to do so, 0345 305 3939 is the number to call. I'll have more for you around 11:30.
The sound, the sound of the sound.